Next up is Jesus Papoleto Melendez. Jesus Papoleto Melendez is one of the original founders of the Nuyorican Poets Movement. He's coming up to the stage. Y'all give some love. Start clapping now. Bring it up. Pick up that energy for Jesus in the house.
Thank you. It's a beautiful evening here at the Nuyorican Poets Cafe. Glad to be back here. The stage used to be over there. Okay. Today's my mother's birthday. She's, she's passed on, and she wants me to for me to share this poem with you today. And also, I'm dressed, in the colors of the Latin Somniacs Motorcycle Club without Motorcycles Incorporated, because my great friend Pedro Pietri, whose portrait is up there, we share the same thing, POW, Poets Opposing War. It's that time. This poem is inspired from the first line of Auguries of Innocence by William Blake. It's called In a Grain of Sand. The first line of that poem is to see a world in a grain of sand. Mm-hmm. We are star seeds, every one of us. You and me and you, and him and her, and them and they, and those who know of this are truly blessed. True for all living beings, beings living, not humans only, but ants and trees and the open breeze, things that breathe, air or fire, water, earth, all kinds of dust and dirt. Particles are part of everything, everything that is in everything. Thus it sings, and a song is life, and life is a seed of stars, the dust of suns and moons, rocks and dust in outer smoke in outer space, floating in a bath of timelessness. Counted, measured, numbered by some species, others caring not. Science and mathematics trying to plot poetry in motion, motion in a helix's curve. And life on Earth becomes visible to you through the naked eye.
Girls, we love you, Papoleto.